is increasingly coming onto the agenda.
At today's news conference, the NSPCC revealed it's facing a financial crisis. It's got a deficit of more than £2 million, and it says in its annual report that unless it can raise more money, the needs of abused and neglected children won't be dealt with properly. In London, says the charity, the situation is at breaking point. Of the 120,000 calls to their special helpline last year, a fifth were from those needing help in the capital, and 10% of the 8,000 children on child protection registers, they say, are without a social worker.
We are identifying around the capital in particular a number of authorities that really are bursting at the seams trying to cope with what are still a very high level of child abuse referrals to them. And we, as a relatively small agency, try and get in and make the most significant contribution that we can.
So really the situation hasn't improved from last summer's report?
Well, we haven't any information to suggest that it has, and we certainly are working in areas in London where we know there are still difficulties of recruiting staff and of coping with the numbers of children who are thought to be at risk.